Mazda is all about zoom zoom, the soul of a sports car, the emotion of motion. So as designers, that's what we need to express. And the key area is, of course, the front end. So we let ourselves be inspired by sports cars. And so if you look at the front end of the new Mazda 3, we see a big 5-point element grille, typical for Mazda, that has all the air intakes come in there. Then you see high-positioned headlights that are beautifully executed with a jewel-like detailing. And then, of course, the Mazda badge very prominently on top of the hood. And that creates nearly an exotic sports car image. So this car is the closest thing you can buy to a sports car. And then moving on to the side, you have the RX-8 fenders that really tie our whole lineup together and also create a distinctive look from our competition. The reality is the Mazda 3 is so successful that the sales have been going up every single year, even in its fourth and fifth year of production. Now, that doesn't happen very often, and it's because people are not aware of our brand. There's still people out there that are discovering Mazda for the first time. So one of the challenges that was given to the design team is to make sure that they recognize this when it's out there on the streets. That you go like, hey, what's that? That's a Mazda. So we made a lot of efforts to make the front end much more dynamic and expressive than it's ever been. But I think the team really outdid themselves. And I think the new Mazda 3 will deliver on what the current Mazda 3 does. It exceeds your expectations.